This Saturday, on Route 27 in Epping, New Hampshire, it's the 4th annual SBM 125 Open Modified Race at Star Speedway. See some of the biggest names in modified racing battle it out in 125 green flag laps around the quarter-mile bull ring for a purse that has grown to over $44,000. Ryan Priest, Matt Hirschman, Tommy Barrett Jr., and many more will be on hand racing for big money and bragging rights in this Tri-Track Series Open Show. Matt Hirschman took the win at Star last year and won the first 2014 Tri-Track Racing League. Can he take the checkers at Star again and set himself up to go for the Triple Crown of Seacoast, or will someone else knock him off the top? Come to Star Speedway on Saturday, June 14th to find out. General admission is $25 and time trials start at 4:30. The feature goes green at 8:30 at Star Speedway, where champions are made.